Filmed by a fisherman off the coast of Singapore, this strange creature was discovered in his catch. It appears to be made up of dozens of wriggling tentacles, but isn't like anything we have seen before. Is this a mutated sea creature, an elaborate hoax, or something more mysterious?